Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how to make henna paste for your hair by adding some natural ingredients. Here I am going to take 5 to 10 teaspoon of henna. You can use any henna. Here I am using here Pakiza henna. This is a very good henna which I am using regularly. See guys, here I am having one small beetroot. I will peel this beetroot and I will add 2 glasses of water in it and I will keep it for boiling. Until our beetroot water is getting ready, I will add in this some other ingredient also. First I am going to add coffee powder, 1 teaspoon, 1 to 1.5 teaspoon. Now I am going to add 1 teaspoon of hibiscus powder, which is good for your hair. And then I will add Amla powder. I am adding 1 teaspoon of Amla powder. I am here using Al's Goodness product. These are good things. You can buy this thing easily from online through Amazon also. And then next I am going to add here. Next I am going to add here Aleovera powder. This also you can get it easily through online. This also I am adding 1 teaspoon of Aleovera powder. So all those things are good for your hair. It will stop hair fall. It will grow new hairs. It will promote new hairs. And then I am having here Shikakai powder also. Next ingredient is Shikakai powder. This also I am using 1 teaspoon. At last I am going to add here Katha, which is used for pan bida and all. And this will give you good color for your hair. I am taking this much of Katha. See guys, our beetroot water is ready. I will keep it as it is, let it be cool, and then we will mix it in the henna. Okay, until that I will mix all these ingredients. See guys, now this beetroot water is completely cool. Now I will mix it henna. I will add little and I will mix it. You can see how I am mixing. While you are mixing, there should be no lumps. That is the main thing. See guys, I had mixed it well and I will close and keep it for whole night. Next day I will apply this on my hair. And you should not put shampoo for your hair while you are washing. You have to wash your hair with normal water. Next day you have to shampoo your hair. That's it guys. Thank you for watching. Kindly like and share. Kindly subscribe my channel for more updates. Click on the bell icon. Thank you.